So I'm going to show you how you set up the MIDI controller with two channels, controlling two sounds actually. Then I switch. Once you've got your MIDI channel out, MIDI as a MIDI host, your iPad is set up. I'm going to do it with my voice. So make sure you clear your throat before you do this. I'm going to switch to finger mode. So I can do the